Hey everyone! Burr Rockby Boy here, back with another video. And today, what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna be jumping back into some more Slime Rancher. And today, yeah, I just said what we're gonna be doing. Well, anyway, yeah. So today we are going to be doing some slime science. We're not gonna be exploring the new area because who likes new areas? Not me, not you, not anybody. That's a joke, obviously. I do want to go visit the new area. But what we're gonna do first is we're gonna unlock the new area, and it's like a science lab place type thing. So it's slime science, and everybody likes everything to do with slimes and science, maybe. I quite like science. But yeah, okay, so we have a bunch of plorts lined up. These guys are fed, and let's go over here. Press E to activate. The lab allows you to begin your career as an amateur, unlicensed slime scientist. I need more money. Money. I need like 2,000 more monies. Well, good thing we have literally 100 plorts in here. So, not a single problem at all with this. Just give me this and this. And collect these boom plorts. And we will be ready for some slime science. No, not that one. Go, give me that back. This one. Yeah, give me this. Okay, good. Okay. Now, purchase slime science. You've unlocked the lab, a special ranch expansion that will allow you to create gadgets using slime science. Head on over to the barn and get started. So we have some more corrals here. I believe this will tie over back into the cave. And another corral back here. And yeah, okay. So, time to get crafty. Oh, there's a drone. He looks like a little bee. This barn has all the equipment you'll need to begin crafting gadgets using slime science. Gadgets include useful utilities to aid in exploring, defensive turrets, decorations, and more. Okay. I just noticed that I have a flashlight. Whoa. I have no idea what I'm doing. But I have a light, which is nice. And I have a thing from Casey. That's not important right now. Casey doesn't matter. Flashlight is F. Gadget mode T. I don't even know what that is. Gadget mode. Oh. Okay. In order to fabricate gadgets, you'll need resources in your refinery. Try shooting a plort into the refinery. But remember, any resources deposited into the refinery cannot be removed. Okay. So, we have a bunch of plorts here. Primordial oil, buzzwax, jellystone. That's some weird stuff that we found in the last episode. Oh, and we can make teleporters. Oh my gosh, we can make drones. Oh yes. Okay, this is wonderful. So let me just go get some plorts and get some money, and we can do everything we've ever dreamed of. And I don't even know what pumps and apiaries are, and I don't know, and a Gordo snare, and this is just epic. Wait, what's this? Okay, I understand this. Let me just put a bunch of plorts into the refinery. Okay, so I have all this money and all of these plorts. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna put all these into the refinery. And yeah, hopefully we can craft something. So, boom, 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 boom. And boom. Boom. And finally, one more. And boom. Okay. So, what can we do here? We can craft a novice drill. Allows you to drill for buried resources. Last one cycle. What is a cycle? I think that's one like rotation or something. Okay, a pump and an apiary. Good, nice. A pink teleporter, why not? A drone, also why not? Novice Gordo snare, also why not? I don't really want to buy anything else, to be honest. Wait, no, med station, why not that? Okay, we have things. Okay, what can we do? So we have utilities. Oh my goodness. So a drone is expensive. Quantum plorts are the worst kind of slime. So I know I said I'm not gonna get them. But if I do want to craft drones, I gotta put them back here. Like, this is the spot that they deserve. They deserve really nothing. They're lucky that I'm giving them a home. Okay, so, warp tech, a teleporter, a strange diamond, deep brine, pink plorts, and hexacomb. I don't know what most of this stuff is, apart from the pink plorts. But, you know what we will do? Let's make a drill, not enough resources. Then how about this then? So I need honey plorts, phosphor plorts, so and tabby. So tabby, phosphor, honey. Oh, to place gadgets we need to enable gadget mode. Oh, okay, so we can place it here. Oh, okay, so I want to place it on one go though. So phosphor, tabby, honey. Phosphor, tabby, honey. You know what? You guys are gonna get extra meat today. Cause, yeah. You have this, and somebody, you look like you want it. So, honey, phosphor, tabby, I think. Yeah, hopefully. I think, mostly, I don't know. Okay, I've just noticed there's a little treasure pot in here, but not to worry. Phosphor, tabby, and all of these honey plorts. Okay, this, novice pump, yes. And finally, pink plorts. All I need are pink plorts. Pink plorts, little pink plorts. Pink plorts, pink plorts, pink plorts. Come on, be fed, be fed, be fed, be fed. No, you're fed. Why? Oh, no, good, you're not fed, yes. Why does that sound mean when I'm like, no, don't be fed, don't be fed. It's like I'm like, you will starve, little boy. You will starve. You will not get your food because I want it for my own personal gain. I will force you to eat. Eat, eat, eat. Okay. Anyway, let's craft this apiary. Okay, so it's getting to nighttime. Where should we put these? Why not? Let's put them here. Eat to activate. Novice drill. Oh, it has a timer of 12 minutes. Okay. Novice pump. And novice apiary or apiary rari. Oh, look at the little sounds they make. Wow. Science class passed. That covers the basics of slime science. To learn more, check out the new slime section in your Slimepedia. It's loaded with handy info. Okay, let's check that out now. Slime science. So fire extractors are essential. Okay. Once placed on a build site, an extractor will begin working, collecting resources from the environment over time. Once it is full of resources, an extractor can be emptied. The best extractors can repeat this cycle multiple times before they finally break down. So, Ours has one cycle, so they're gonna break down. Okay. Each extractor can find exclusive resources if in the correct zone. Pumps can find a special resource in the dry reef. Drills can find a special resource in the indigo quarry. Apiaries can find a special resource in the moss blanket. And all extractors can find a special resources in the moss, glass blanket. Desert. I keep messing things up. Okay. Dry reef is the normal reef, yeah. Drills can be a special resource in the indigo quarry. So we haven't been to the glass desert just yet. That's the only place we haven't been to. So let's sleep and let's see if these drills actually go overnight. But first, let's read this star mail from Casey. Wasn't that bad. Okay, it was basically just nothing. It was about Beatrix about, wait, allows you, treasure pasture allows you to bypass the locked on basic treasure pods. Treasure cracker. Yes, we need this. We need this. Money, give me money. Money, you guys need food. Yes, everybody needs food. I will feed all of you. Your porch will fire away. Okay, good. There. And now you guys need food. Okay, and and finally all of you. And four and no. You have this. Eat it if you want to be alive. You can die. You, sir, are naughty. You keep trying to eat all your family members' meat. You are naughty. Okay, let's check on this. Nope. First, I gotta check on these kids. Okay. I'm gonna fly above. And one moment, man, go now. Wait. Yeah, let's check on this, then I'll deposit plorts, and we can buy the treasure cracker. Wait, eat activate. It's ready, yay! Okay, let's do them all at the exact same time. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so they just exploded. That was cool. Okay, slime fossil, jellystone, spiral steam primordial, and buzzwax. Okay, what is this? Okay, put all this in here. Spiral steam, if you search for it, we'll find something wonderful. Okay, spiral steam everywhere. And you too. Okay, that's ready. Now we can craft things. Yes. We found absolutely nothing of the items right there. We need to still get that. Progress! Okay, so I think we'll get the treasure cracker. Then we'll end this episode here for today. Oh, and I haven't even mentioned the likes or subscriptions or notification bell. What is wrong with me? Okay, guys, 8 likes on this video would be greatly appreciated. Subscribe if you're brand new. We are almost at 90 subscribers. And while you're at it, click the notification bell so you never miss another video posted by me. And click the notification. What? I just said that. Okay, then. Well, wait. No, I need to check on the most important slime. Most important slime. But these kids on the, you are the least important slime. Right up there, right next to the fire, and the dervish. They are way better than you will ever be. You are so annoying, little quantum slime. But it's okay. You still matter a little bit. Oh, thank you for now producing my ports, little puddles. Oh, now even more. Thank you. I was like, no ports. Are you guys okay? But then they wanted to keep the ports until I came over to them. Okay, so I think these can be put into the little fabricator thingy as well, but right now we're not in Subnautica world, so we're all good. Okay, treasure cracker. Okay, we bought it. Now I am broke. I only have 432 monies, but you know, it's okay. Now let's go over here and we can open ourselves a treasure cracker. Press E to open. Hallelujah. Oh, he has a little face. What are you giving? Oh, you're giving me things. What? There's a diamond. A strange diamond. Very strange, but even more valuable. And then we have... I missed. Hexacomb, bee stuff, and geometry. The chocolate and peanut butter of nature. Oh my. Then we have deep brine, salt of the earth kind of stuff. Those are some ingredients. Okay. So, forgive me if I'm snotty. I'm just a bit, like, kind of a little sick. I don't have COVID or anything, though. Okay, so a pink teleporter. We need just 5 more deep brine and 2 more hexacomb. Now, because I'm being kind of smart, I feel like the special resource that can be collected in the dry reef is the deep brine, and the special kind of resource that can be collected in the moss blanket is the hexacomb. So what we're gonna do is, in the next episode, we're gonna do all of this and we will have more slimy science, because slime science is beautiful. And I will make more like drills and stuff out of episode. But yeah, thank you guys very much for watching this episode of Slime Rancher. I hope you have enjoyed. If you did, please make sure to smash that like button. I'd like to get 8 likes on this video. That'd be greatly appreciated. And subscribe if you're brand new. We are almost at 90 subscribers. And while you're at it, click the notification bell so you never miss another video posted by me. And that'll be the end of this episode here for today. Thank you very much for watching, and bye-bye.